Hello, boys and girls. We will read a D-level book called To the Store. It's about a girl going shopping. Before we do this, actually, let's look at some of the trick words, because there will be quite a few since it's a level D book, okay? Go, and another one that's very similar. Goes. Likes. Again, they're very similar, right? Just the ending is different. With. She. Her four. Okay, let's start. To the store. To the store. So the main character's name is Katie. Katie likes to go to the store. She likes to shop. Now it's your turn. Let's read it together now. Katie likes to go to the store. She likes to shop. She goes to the bookstore with her mom. She shops for a book. You can see the bookstore, right? And I think she's looking to buy this book. It's called, I don't know if you can see it, Pets. Okay, now it's your turn to read. Let's reread it together. She goes to the bookstore with her mom. She shops for a book. Let's look at the picture. It seems like she is is buying food at a store. So maybe it's a food store. Let's see. It says oranges and apples. She likes going to the food store with her dad. She likes shopping for food. Now it's your turn. Now let's reread it all together. She likes going to the food store with her dad. She likes shopping for food. Okay, let's continue. This looks like a toy store. Let's see. She goes to the toy store with her grandfather. She buys a toy. Now it's your turn. Let's reread it all together. She goes to the toy store with her grandfather. She buys a toy. It looks like here she's going to a clothing store. Okay, let's read it. She goes to the clothing store with her mom. She looks for a coat. Now it's your turn. Okay, let's read it all together. She goes to the clothing store with her mom. She looks for a coat. Oh, it looks here like she's going to a shoe store. Okay, let's read this part. She likes going to the shoe store with her grandmother. She buys new shoes. Now it's your turn. Okay, now let's read it together. She likes going to the shoe store with her grandmother. She buys new shoes. Oh, this looks like it's a pet store. Let's see what happens here. She goes to the pet store. She looks for a pet. Now it's your turn. Let's read it together. She goes to the pet store. She looks for a pet. Katie likes the pet store best. She buys a puppy. Now it's your turn. And let's reread it together. Katie likes the pet store best. She buys a puppy. And that's the end of the story. Okay, before we move on, let's look at some of our trick words. Go, goes, like, oopsie, upside down, likes with she her for. Okay, for writing, boys and girls, what I would like you to do is think what store you like to go to and with who. So maybe you like to go shopping for food with your mom, or maybe you like to go to buy toys with your grandma. Okay, so write a sentence in your writing journals about where you like to go, what store you like to go to, and with who. Okay, thank you for watching, and I'll see you next week.